Sonam Kapoor Ahuja, who is happily married to her long-time boyfriend Anand Ahuja, is enjoying the best of her married life at the moment. The couple tied the knot in May 2018, and ever since then, Sonam has been sharing beautiful glimpses of her happy moments with the man of her life. Undoubtedly, the duo is one of the most loved couples in the industry. However, recently, their love life made it to the headlines after Sonam apologized to a fan for marrying Anand Ahuja. Yes, you heard that right. This happened during an Instagram live session when one of her fans confessed his love for the Veeray the Wedding actress. The fan asserted that he wanted to marry Sonam and was heartbroken when she tied the knot with Anand. He also claimed to have cried inconsolably post the diva's wedding in 2018. This comment left Sonam to go all, "Oh," and she said, "I am sorry," to the fan. Meanwhile, Sonam Kapoor and hubby Anand Ahuja are back in India amidst the coronavirus outbreak.